Bhaja Govindam, Seek the Eternal, Part 1. Bhaja Govindam contains 31 verses. It was composed by the philosopher Saint Adi Shankaracharya, popularly known as Shankara. He was born in 788 AD in Kaladi, a village in the west coast of India. Early in life, he took sannyasa, celibacy and renunciation. He died at the age of 32. The life of Shankara was an exceptional combination of jnanam, knowledge, bhakti, devotion, and karma, action. All the three qualities maturing in a single individual has earned him a distinction in the galaxy of sages. In the field of jnanam, knowledge, he promulgated Advaita, the philosophy of non-dualism,